I'm profoundly saddened to stand before you today to report that 18 people lost their lives and 13 people injured in last night's attacks.